last night. Should've looked left, should've looked right. He didn't see that station wagon car. Skunk got squashed, and there you are. You got your head skunk in the middle of the road. You got your head skunk in the middle of the road. You got your head skunk in the middle of the road. And he's taking a hike. Take it, Betsy. You know how to fool these young kids, don't you? Sing a song from the 60s. You know what, that song that she and Graham did a little bit ago, they said they discovered it on YouTube. I discovered it on Shenandoah Radio. Don and Phil and the whole family was there. They were called the Everly Brothers. I don't know where I'm going with this.
Skunk's dead, he's right there on the road, I just wouldn't see him.
Now what?
We're trying to avoid him.
You gotta avoid those things, and at this time of year, it's hard to do. I said, out on the highway, didn't I already?
Yeah. I've been established.
What's the next verse?
Take a whiff on me.
Take a whiff on me, I said, that ain't no rose. Roll up your window now, hold your nose. You don't have to look in, you don't have to see, cause you can smell it in the oil factory. You got your dead skunk in the middle of the road. You got your dead skunk in the middle of the road. You got your dead skunk in the middle of the road. And he's steaming the high. Well, you got your dead cat, you got your dead dog.